another person that's probably not pleased that the 12 o'clock set got asked to sing a song.
It's all good. I'm
just
sorry, I didn't know about no digging. That's I used to make Eric play that song night after night.
Is it really?
Oh yeah, it was great watching him enjoy me singing No Diggity for the college folks.
Okay. They used to always work in the college.
So it's better with a trombone.
Yeah, you guys. Dude, that changed everything for me. When I heard the trombone, I was like, wow, this song is.
This is cool. I'm gonna stand back.
What do you think?
Yeah. Woo. It's a high one, folks.
Tim has to really sing it out in this one with. I still am honored to know these two guys, man, for real. They're some of the best musicians, and they're literally one of my favorite bands. I've said that to many people. I'm like, it's weird when you are friends with people and they become your favorite band. I know all their music, and, you know, they've just been a great help over the years for me, and just meeting all you guys from them, it's been an honor. So, Tim, thank you. Eric, thank you.
Feeling is mutual.
And we actually did a song together. I don't know if you guys have heard it yet, but we wrote a song together and put it out over quarantine, I guess you can call it. And it's called Your Eyes, and we're gonna do it. You're right.